This video will show you how to use your library's webpage. Open npc.edu from anywhere with internet access and click on the site menu in the upper right-hand corner. This gives you a selection bar with access to My NPC, Moodle, the library, etc. Click the library and you are at your library's webpage. Now if you scroll down to the middle section, the main boxes have information with the links. In the Find box, you can get the library catalog, ebooks, articles and databases, etc. Research Assistance has links to writing and citation services, avoiding plagiarism. Our Services box has more information and details on our services. Now at the top, the tab About gives you information on what it is to get a library card, our loan policies for fees and fines. Research Resources has a link to the databases and writing and citation assistance again, and etc. Faculty Services has information for faculty, but there's also information on test monitoring in the library. Now in Helpful Links, there's a link to the Arizona State Library databases. These are free to anyone. All you need is your zip code to have access to these free databases. In the middle are the scrolling marquees for the ebooks and e-audiobooks. You can click the heading to get all of the selection. On the bottom are library location information. Click your library, your location. You can get their hours and contact information. At the very bottom, there's a link for Ask a Librarian email and text a librarian phone number. They're at the bottom of every library page, and someone is on call during our open hours to answer your questions. A short overview of how to use your library webpage. Please contact a librarian for further assistance.